Hello and welcome to my channel Shifa's Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how to make biscuit mince balls. So let's start. For this we'll need 250 grams of mutton mince, one small onion finely chopped, two eggs, half a cup of cheese, half a cup of milk, lemon juice 1 tablespoon, 1 tablespoon of all-purpose flour maida. Here I have Monaco biscuit, but you can use any salty biscuit for the coating. 1 tablespoon of butter, 2 green chilies slit, ginger garlic paste 1 tablespoon, salt to taste, and 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala. I have heated up the oil. To it I'll add finely chopped onions. Cook them till they turn a bit golden brown. As you can see, our onions have turned a bit brown. To this I have added green chilies and ginger garlic paste. Give it a mix. Subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I upload a new video. Now to this I'll add mutton mince. Mix it. And let it cook for about 10 to 15 minutes or till the mutton mince is done. To the mutton mince we'll add salt and garam masala, lemon juice, give it a mix and let it cook for about 2 to 3 minutes. Now our mutton mince is done. We'll make a white sauce. In the wok we'll add butter, let it melt. Then to it we'll add all-purpose flour maida. Mix it properly so there are no lumps. To this we'll add milk. Mix it. It will start to become a bit thick. Now to it we'll add cheese. Don't add salt, as the cheese contains salt. It would be too salty if you add it now. Our white sauce is done. To this I'll add mutton mince. Mix it properly. Switch off the flame. And let this rest for about 10 minutes. Then we'll make the balls out of it. I have powdered Monaco biscuit. If you want, you can use any salty biscuit, or else you can use breadcrumbs too. Grease your hand with oil. Take a small portion of the mixture in your hand and give it a shape of a dough like this. Then we'll coat it with all-purpose flour maida. Dip it in egg wash. And then finally in Monaco biscuit powder. You can use breadcrumbs too. And our biscuit mince roll is done. We'll do the rest. All our balls are done. Now we'll freeze them for about 10 to 15 minutes. Now we'll fry our biscuit mince ball. Today I'm using the fryer because my mom is frying something else on the gas burner. Our biscuit mince balls are done. We'll remove it on a plate and we'll fry rest of our balls. All the biscuit mince balls are done. This is how it looks from inside. If you like my video, please give a thumbs up. Also, if you have some requests or suggestions to make, please feel free to comment down below. Subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I upload a video. Thank you.